How to create a login form in Visual Studio Code. In this video, I'll show you how to create a simple login form using HTML and CSS in Visual Studio Code. Perfect for beginners. First, make sure you have downloaded Visual Studio Code on your device. After that, open Visual Studio Code. First step is to create a new folder for your project. Here I have already created a new project, and inside it create two files, index.html and style.css. Click on this first option just beside your folder name and give your file a name. Make sure to write .html and .css at the last. Now next step is to add HTML structure. Open your index.html file and add the basic structure of HTML document. Now let's make it look nice. Open your style.css file and add the CSS to center and style the login form. And that's it. You have built a clean, simple login form using just HTML and CSS in Visual Studio Code. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down below if you have any other queries. Thank you.